this weather reading. But we've got a really hot day in store for us. Some excessive heat warning is in effect for our area by the National Weather Services. We are expecting those heat index values up around 110 degrees today, pretty much from the mid-morning hours through the late afternoon hours today. So probably the hottest day we've seen this year, as we'll see very warm temperatures and also high levels of humidity, making it feel pretty toasty out there today. We'll take a look here at our current surface analysis. High pressure over the southeastern United States pumping in that warm flow of air and humidity from the Gulf of Mexico. We are going to continue to see very warm conditions throughout the week this week. It looks like this heat wave will last for the next few days. And looking like today will likely be the hottest day of all, as we'll see those temperatures in the mid to upper 90s. And again, those heat index values around 110 degrees. Taking a quick look at our radar this morning, you can see a lot of ground clutter out there. Really nothing to be concerned with here in the immediate area here. We do see a very light rain shower down in the southern portions of the Delmarva, but not expecting any precipitation here throughout the day today. You can see a slight chance of an evening shower or thunderstorm tonight, but it looks like that caffeine version will keep our chances of any kind of shower or thunderstorms at a minimum as we go throughout the day today. Looking at our satellite and radar loop this morning with the infrared, you can see we've got a little bit of mid and upper level cloudiness that's streaming down from the north this morning, but looking like most of that will be at the mid and upper level. So all in all, averaging out to mostly cloudy today, as we see just a few clouds out there from time to time at the mid and upper levels, and just a little bit of cumulus buildup expected throughout the day today as well. Looking at our forecast model and what we can expect, we can see a little bit of activity showing up on the model out to our north and west this morning, which you can see that quickly dissipates as we go throughout the late morning afternoon hours. So not really looking at very high chances at all of precipitation or thunderstorm activity today. We'll likely not introduce the chance until later this evening. We're seeing some of those showers and thunderstorms, and I think most of that activity will be off to our north and west, mainly west of Chesapeake Bay. So it's only about a 10% chance of seeing some of those in our area here at Wallops. Looking at those chances probably starting around 7 p.m. this evening and lasting until about 11 p.m. As you can see here on the model, by about midnight tonight, most of that activity, although it stays off to our north and west, and when we're off to our south, dissipates around midnight tonight. So overnight tonight, looking at hot, muggy conditions, but should see those shower and thunderstorm chances come to an end by midnight tonight. So looking at our current conditions out there, just a few clouds at 4,000 feet, but probably a deck at 8,000 and scattered metro cirrus at 25,000 feet with unrestricted visibilities. Our winds out of the west at 9 knots, temperature at 86 degrees, and our relative humidity at 75%. So for the next 24 hours, really our main concern will be with excessive heat that we'll be having during the day today. Again, heat index values reaching about 110 degrees. Could even see some areas around reaching 115 degrees with that heat index value. So it's going to be very, very hot today. Take extra precautions if you have to do any outdoor activities today. Try to limit that if at all possible, and drink plenty of water, as it will be pretty dangerous for those conditions outside today. Temperature getting up to a high of 97 degrees, and as you can see, even after 4 o'clock, we've got temperatures in the 90s, so it doesn't look like we're going to see much relief as we go into the evening hours. Those mild conditions will continue, with that temperature holding at about 87 degrees by 8 p.m. this evening, and then finally dropping to around 80 degrees, but expecting an overnight low right around 79 for early Tuesday morning. So not seeing that temperature really dropping off at all. As we go into the day on Tuesday, another hot one in store for us with those heat index values likely over 100 degrees again tomorrow. It won't be quite as hot as what we'll see today, but still seeing that temperature reaching 93 for a daytime high on Tuesday. And then the chance of some scattered showers and thunderstorms for the afternoon and evening hours on Tuesday, looking a bit higher for Tuesday and Wednesday than what we'll see today, with those chances right around 30% as we go through the midweek portion of their forecast with those pop-up showers and thunderstorms. Once again, possible Wednesday with a high of 93 degrees. Well, that wraps up for our daily operations forecast. We'll be back again at 10 a.m. for a look at your extended forecast. Have a nice day.